Hello everyone, welcome to a new special video. So in today's video we have a new podium vehicle. This video is special because in this video I will tell you everything that you have to know for this week, every discount, every sale, everything. First let me tell you about this car. This is one of the fastest 4x4 car in this game, the Brawler. It's a nice car and I'm very glad. This is the new podium vehicle. I have one on my channel. I just released a video with this car actually. Let me show you where you can buy it. You can buy it from Legendary Motorsport from here. And let's see where it is, because to be honest I don't know the price. So here it is, the Brawler. This is not a very expensive car, but trust me, this is a very fast 4x4, 750k, 750,000 dollars, $500,000, sorry. Okay, so before we are beginning this video, let me tell you, if you are new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe, like and share. Why to subscribe? Because I release 3 videos every day with a lot of car. Go ahead and check out my channel if you are new, and let's go straight into business. First let's see if we have any sale on the Arena Wars. No sale here, no sale on the cars, nothing. Everything that is on sale and everything that you have to know this week I will put in this video description. So no sale here. The cars that you see for free are because I have the criminal starter pack, so no sale there. No sale on airplanes. Here I am very sure we have some sale, but the sale continues from the last week. This sport classic cars, this one and a lot more. If you don't have the chance to buy them, you have another week to buy these cars. I don't know how long they will last on sale, but there are amazing cars. I have a video with that car on my channel. Let's see, I think it's nothing new this week, nothing new. Too bad, because I really love the legendary cars. The cars from Legendary Motorsport. Now let's see what else. We have the Warstock. No sale here on the Avenger. This was on sale last week, so no sale now. Let's see if we have some sales. I'm pretty sure we have some sales right here. Okay, we have the Ram Buggy, a very expensive car. I have one on my channel. This is 2 million from 3.2, so it's a big discount, but it's still a very expensive car, but trust me, it's very fun to drive. And I don't know if I have one on this account, but for sure I will buy another one if not. Now let's see what else we have on sale. Ooh, we have this Phantom Wedge, this truck, 1.5 million. I have to buy also. I have to also buy this one. I don't have one on my channel, and this will be my first truck that I will buy. Okay, we have the Blazer Aqua. This is an ATV who you can drive it on the water. I think I have one. 1 million on my channel. I will put a link with everything in this video description, everything that I got from here. So if you want to check out, you can do that. So no sale here. Let's go to boats. No boat on sale. Bikes, no. And finally from cars, oh nice, we have the BF Club on a sale. I redesigned my own. This is not a big sale. From 1.3, this is 960k, not a big sale, but this is a very nice car with a lot of mods. I redesigned my own, and maybe you like the new design better. Let's see what else. There are new cars on sale here. I don't know, the last few weeks we didn't have a lot of cars on sale, so I don't like that. But I have some time now, and I really want to thank you everyone, because for your support, for your likes, for your comments, I really really want to thank you, every single one of you. Okay, so nothing else here on the cars. Now let's go to straight to business. Let's see first the casino, if we have a sale here. No sale here. I already have that apartment. Let's see clubhouses. No sale on clubhouses. Let's see bunkers. No, because they were just on sale last week. Hangars, no. I have some infos with what is on sale. I didn't remember everything, but I know something. No sale here. And arcade business, no sale here. Now let's see the the offices. I think okay, these are for sale, and if you don't have one, trust me, the business plus garage, you can find the best garage in this game here, with a 60 car garage, 60 vehicles, and the best one in this game. So yeah, this is on sale. And also the I have one, as you can see, I have a garage too. Maybe I will do a separate video with this, but I have a video with when I bought this apartment, this office, not apartment, sorry, but it's still an apartment, and office plus apartment. And from here you can buy warehouses. You go in your organization, and from there you can buy a warehouse to store your special cars, or a warehouse for your cargo. Maybe I'll do a video to show you that. Now let's see what else it's on sale. Let's see the houses. No houses. Let's see some garages. Maybe the garages are on sale. Trust me, this information I don't know. Okay, so where are the garages? Okay, let's find them on the map. No garages on sale. Now let's see if I missed anything. No, let me tell you what it's on sale again. I have something here, let me see. Okay, so the you have 30% of the office's renovation. If you want to renovate, if you already have an office and if you want to renovate, you have 25% vehicle warehouses. So if you go into your office and if you buy a vehicle warehouse, you have 25% off. There you can store a lot of special cars like this that are on sale. You can store this one, you can store the Ruiner, you can store some cars there. And you have two times GTA money and RP on Diamond Adversary mods, on Business Battle, Special Vehicle Work. So you have two times XP and GTA money. I think a lot of you are interested of that, because you can level up very easy, and you can earn easy money. And if you log in this week, you will have a free t-shirt, the Diamond Classic T. Okay, that's about it with this video. Let me tell you something really really fast. Today I will post a video with this new podium vehicle car. I will try to win it. If not, I will redesign my own. I know I just released a video with it, but trust me, I'll do something insane. I'll do it even better. But until then, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And if you are subscribing, don't forget to press the notification bell. And you can follow me on Instagram. There I post a lot of car pictures. And you can also see this video description, because I will tell you everything that you have to know for this week in this video description. And also I will post every car that is on sale and I have I already made it on my channel. I already customized it and reviewed it. Thank you very, very much, and see you really soon. Bye.